and Tommy Kouzmanis. And a win here is six in a row, and we've got a struggling Jacksonville team coming in. There's a shot just wide.
Good strike.
And the Lynx now seizing control of this game. That was Kouzmanis stepping into that ball.
Yeah, Tommy's left foot just a little bit off the mark, but Tommy is usually on target with that left foot of his. You know, Ben, I didn't want to mention this before. We've got still about 60 minutes to play. But if the Lynx win this game, and it looks pretty fair now, if the Lynx win this game, we will have a six-game win streak, which will be the longest in the A-League this season.
And first place in the Northeast Division.